Okay, eyes on target. Here she is. Okay, eyes on target. Here she is. Marking an enemy. Got a tango. Target spotted. I see a second target. Okay, eyes on target. Here she is. I asked Pacatari to send us a vehicle.
Buenas, amigo. Here's your copter.
Thank you.
Tango number 3. Enemy marked. Here's target number 5. Marking a captain. I got a target carrying submachine guns. 10 sighted. Sniper on the roof. Hey, sniper on the roof. Sniper out there. Spotted one with submachine guns. We're up to 15.
Algo, oyen o no. ¿Qué chingados estará pasando aquí?
Thanks to Ramon.
Nomad, well done in Espiritu Santo.
I'll pilot.
Why are we meeting here?
El Cardenal's gonna give a sermon to the Bolivian public to calm them about the child trafficking, but we've got the means to discredit the cartel. Show this video to that congregation, things will melt down quick. After that, snatch and grab Cardenal, bring him to the RP.
Roger that, we'll see you there. This thumb drive's got video evidence that the cartel is smuggling children. We broadcast this shit while the Cardenal's giving a speech.
Shit, they'll go from following him to calling for his blood.
He'll either leave with us or stay and get strung up.
Drone is airborne. I got eyes on a sniper. I'm spotting another tango. And baby makes three. I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Sending our intel on enemy positions.
Got it. Moving. Let me get a good sight line. Eyes on the target. Hold up. Let me get a good sight line. Target acquired. Standing by. Say the word, boss. Tango is fucking down. We got a mounted weapon.
I got eyes on a mounted weapon. Sniper out there. I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Moving to position. Target marked. I need a better position. Target marked. Wait one. Let me get in position. Ready to engage. Got him.
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Got it, moving. Let me get a good sight line. Hold up, let me get a good sight line. I've got the target. Say the word, boss. He's down. Moving to position. I need a better
position. Eyes on the target. Wait one. Let me get in position.
Target acquired. Standing by.
Ready to engage. Kill confirmed.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Got it. Moving. Let me get a good sight line.
Hold up. Let me get a good sight line.
Got the target. I've got the target.
Say the word, boss.
He's dead.
Moving to position.
I need a better position.
Wait one. Let me get in position.
Copy. Target marked.
Ready to engage. Tango down.
Getting a position.
Moving to a good sight line. Hold up, let me get a good sight line.
Target acquired. Standing by.
Target acquired.
Ready. Call the shot.
Kill confirmed.
All good, all clear.
I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area. That whip's got an alarm.
Got it. Moving.
Let me find a good position.
Eyes on the target. Moving to a better position.
Target acquired.
Ready to fire.
Dropped him.
Area. When we get in there to upload the video, keep it quiet. We raise any alarms, we lose our shot.
Brothers and sisters, questions have been
Santa Muerte Church.
And no one is there to hear it fall. Did it make a sound? Of course. The scientific explanation is that yes, it made a sound.
I copy.
Remember, low and slow. Let's find the broadcast terminal and start the upload.
This collision makes sound waves that are sound, even if there is no...
Target's confirmed. Ready to assault.
The rebels to do a recon. Eyes on El Cardenal.
This is the biggest revival I've ever been to.
After we show the evidence, we'll need to move fast or this crowd becomes a problem. Hua.
Hua. Hua.
Copy that. Moving.
Roger that. Target marked.
Target marked.
Say the word.
Pile up loading. Get ready. All hell's about to break loose.
Opening fire.
What is this?
Got one.
Grab this asshole before the crowd gets him.
Don't kill with me. In the name of God.
God's got nothing to do with this Cardenal. It's over. You want to get out of here one piece, or you're in the option. Understand?
Yes. Yes, of course. Anything you say. Just get me out of here.
Some children the cartel has snatched, some of these as young as 5 years old, are sent to La Santera, and these kids are never heard from again. The selling of Bolivia's children of our very future must end now. The Catholic Church is a perversion of Santa Muerte, of Catholicism, and it must be torn down.
Got no tangos on my radar.
I got it. I'll fly.
Clear over here. Let's go. Let's go.
Padre, don't you dare use that term of respect to patronize me. I give people spiritual guidance. My congregation numbers are in the thousands.
The congregation in a church bought and paid for by the cartel.
I brought the congregation to Sueño because he's a true believer. He knows that I bring the true word of God.
Isn't vanity one of the seven sins, Padre?
I am no longer wasting my time talking to you. The lips of wisdom are closed, except to the ears of understanding. You are too small-minded to understand.
Let's see what His Holiness has to say to Bowman.
His mausoleums look cute in comparison to the others.
SB builds them for their Brichones.
Our priest has taken a vow of silence.
The only way we're gonna get General Baro is through his daughter, Erindira. We can use her as bait to draw Baro out, but we need her to cooperate. Do whatever you have to in order to convince her.
noche me toque cama.
¿Quieres que te sea un explosivo, hijo de puta? ¡Me pegó!
¡Hola, compañero!
Deploying drone.
¡Boludo!
I'll pilot.
Let's roll.
Operation King's Flare has all the makings of a political mess.
We sure stepped in shit this time.
It's when the bureaucrats start asking us to bend morals and laws that I start to worry.
But politicians do it all the time. That's because politicians already have somebody ready-made to take the fall. You mean us, don't you? You mean this time it's us. Great.
Keep an eye out. General's daughter should be around.
There she is. Keep in mind she's our only lead. We need her.
And if she don't want to help?
Like I said, she's our only lead. Erendira, buen día. We're looking for General Barrow.
Lo siento. Mire, I cannot help you.
You can and you will. We know the General is your father. We only want to meet him.
¿Qué? Why should I believe you?
Because you don't have a choice. You think the cartel sicarios are bad? We are the people they have nightmares about.
Papa? Some gringos have found me. Americanos. I am not hurt. They say they only want to meet. No, I do not trust them. He says you are malos, peligrosos, but he has given me a location.
Only dead chopper, stay low.
Saddle up. We need General Barrow alive, but I don't expect him to be friendly. Want to get to that RV first.
Keep your eyes open. I don't trust the big man.
Yo, placing a mine over here. Placing a mine for our Sicario friends. Wait, let me place a mine. Placing a mine for our Sicario friends. Let me place a mine. Yo, placing a mine over here. Over. Get him!
Vale, pendejos. A good general knows when to surrender.
Didn't have to go down this way.
Of course it did, cabrona.
You threatened my daughter. My only regret is that I did not bring more soldiers.
Sir, we've come to you because we need your help.
This is not how one asks for help in Bolivia.
This isn't the normal kind of help we're asking. We're working with the rebels. We want to take down the Santa Blanca cartel. You can't be happy with how they're treating your country.
Do they treat it any worse than the Americans?
Sir, your daughter's safe. Whether or not you help us, you are coming with us.
My daughter, she's nothing like me. She's kind where I am coarse. She thinks with her heart. I could never understand that.
I'm not sure we're supposed to understand our children. We just hope they learn from our mistakes.
She's ashamed of me, no? Ashamed of me and my mistakes. She could have hidden from my enemies in England, in España. Instead, she stays in Bolivia, teaching in a poor school in a dangerous area. She's trying to serve my penance for me.
You're no angel, sir. But I think your daughter's the kind of girl who does what she wants for her own reasons.
Why else would she do such a thing? She could have lived a life of comfort, in peace.
Maybe she loves her country too much to leave it.
See, perhaps. Perhaps she's too much like me. It is not so good to be too patriotic.
Approaching extraction point. Keep your eyes open.
I was in La Paz trying to speak to the president when you had my daughter call me. I have known for some time that our relationship with Santa Blanca is untenable, but I could not convince the bureaucrats there of...
Nomad, this is Bowman. You have been working for De Oro. With General Barro turning against the cartel and our own assets protected, shit is gonna get tough for corrupted officers inside Unidad.
And for the Santa Blanca friends.
Hell yeah. With Barrow and his military contact.
Hello, Keitel.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for...
Us.
I got it. I'll fly.
I'm good to go.
Throwing a flashbang.